In this question, we have to find the limit of when x and y approaches 0 along x equal y for z.